Hello everyone, welcome back to Pinbot. This is week 2 of the Let's Score competition. My name is Plasticallan. Thank you so much for joining me. Alrighty, let's go ahead and jump on in. What I want to do here is I want to beat my high score of 2.2 million. That's the big goal. If I can do that, I will be happy with myself. Alrighty, whoa! Let's be careful. Yeah, get on up there. I don't think that really gives us anything right now, but later on we can get some cool points if we go in there. Alrighty, I'm trying to get better at, like, my ramp shots and stuff like that. Oh, wow. Do not want to fall down that hole already. That would be just terrible. Losing lives within, like, the first 30 seconds, not something you want to do. In pretty much any video game, let's be honest. Unless it's, like, Kuroshi, you know, Suicide Salary, man, but I don't know. Alright, let's just watch this ball float around and almost go in the hole. I'm losing a lot of control, so let's just regain composure here. And get that ramp! Yeah! Feels good, man. Alright. I guess I could be tilting the ball more. That's something I forget that I can do. Tilting basically, like, shakes the thing and allows you to move the ball around. I may have explained that the last video. I can't remember. It's been like a week since I've recorded and pretty much played this game, truth be told. I've watched a video on it. Ringtail Randall posted another one, which is pretty nice. And I've also had a few minutes of practice, so. For instance, he showed off a trick where if you do like a skill shot here, you don't have to hit it as hard as like all the way, but if you get into those other holes that are in that little spiral I was just in, you can get some cool things. Alas, I have a hard time with it. I can't seem to get anything but the top one, so oh well. As long as I don't lose my ball, I really don't care too much. I mean, yeah, score is important, though. And I'm getting better at those ramp shots. That makes me happy. Makes me very, very happy. Alright, back down we go. And we're just gonna do this over and over until I get the high score. I would like to get up there a little bit so I'm not eliminated like this week. I don't know, because I assume that other people are gonna try and do better. Or maybe they'll post scores that are worse than their other ones. I don't know. But I refuse to do worse than last time. 20th place. It's unacceptable. I'm a winner. No, I'm a wiener, truth be told. Alright, yep. Got the ramp. If I can get in the little offshoot next to the ramp, I can unlock a life extra, which is really a damn good idea. So that's my new goal. Forget the ramp for a minute. Let's get into that little hole. Not quite. Alright, careful. Damn, a little bit too early. Hey, getting lucky on my catching though. And, oh, I thought I had it there. That was a good shot. Here we go. This is the money. Money? Yep. Good job. So, having hit that, we unlock all these little lights that you're going to see, like there on the left. You see like that little V lit up in the orange. If we can get our ball across that V, whenever it's in the right spot, we got an extra life. Extra ball. Normally, extra ball's not something you want, but in this case, yeah, definitely. Alright, not sure what I unlocked there. It may have been a planet. I don't know. Alright, whoop. Yes. And get the ramp again. Getting really lucky with that. We already have like 500,000 in bonus points, so when I die, that's gonna be tremendous. And hey, you got it again. That's at 500,000. Sweet. Okay. So, we're on the ramp again. I would like to hit that extra ball that's on the left. Truth be told, I'd hate for it to go to waste. I'm not sure how long that thing lasts, honestly. Alright, so now that I have a little bit of bonus score and all that, I think I'm going to start trying to get that cockpit open there in the middle. And maybe get some multi-ball action going. Wow. Alrighty, points ahoy. I have a feeling this is a good run to potentially beat my 2.2 million score. Alright, now I've got the cockpit open, so let's go and get a ball in there. Looks like we need to get one on the right side now. So, we can get that multi-ball. Multi-ball, you can get so many points because it doubles your score. Like, balls just flying everywhere, you get double the score. It's madness. Alrighty. Oh, wow. We're back at this thing. That's cool. And up we go. That was way too hard. But oh well. Alright, let's get on that right side of the cockpit. I need to end this, like, immediately and get our multi-ball. Holy shazbot! It never ends! Alright, whoa! Just got the tip there. Alright. Oh! Oh, no! Alright, let's see how much our bonus is. We're gonna have an insane bonus score. Alrighty, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Oh, never mind. Our bonus score is only 66,000? That's terrible. What's up with the score on the right, then, when you hit the ramp? Is that just nothing? I'll have to pay attention to that, I don't know. Is our ball still in the middle? Actually, it kind of looks like it may be. Let's see if I can't get one on the right and test this theory out. Alright, whoop! Nice! That was a really good shot. And, yeah, we got multi-ball. So, that does carry over if you die. That's really good to know. Alright, well, not sure what happened there. Oh, I think I got it back in the cockpit. And I still haven't hit that extra life. That makes me kind of sad. But at least it's still active. So, you know, it's not gone forever. And there it is! Alright, so, we got back the ball that we just lost. That is excellent. And we have a ball trapped in that little middle part there. And I'm not sure how to get it out, honestly. Oh, no, no, no! No! Well, I guess that's one way to get it out, is to just fuck up. I really wanted my multi-ball to get going, because, again, that thing gets you so many points. Alright, whoa. Alright, so, if we want to do that again, we're just going to have to pound that middle board yet some more, like I did just there. Like I just did there. Sorry, my English is kind of failing. It's a little bit hard to talk over frantic pinball action. Okay. Whoa. Got a little vortex there. Not sure what that means. If I could just... Yeah, bottom hole. Not sure what that does, but I think it's good. Alright. So, start drilling the middle again. I don't like hitting that top middle board, because I find I lose control of my ball really easily when I do that. Whereas when I try and hit the ramp, you know, it just kind of loops around and I still have control. But I don't know. I digest, you know? Okay. Let's carefully get control. It's all about control. You gotta learn to control your balls, viewers. If you can control your balls, you can control your life. And that is a quote you can take to the bank. Alright, another ball down. Sorry, I was like facepalming there. I know I'm not on camera, you couldn't see that. So, we've only lost one ball so far when you count that extra life, so we're still doing alright. We should be able to beat our high score at this rate. We're already almost there, you know, which is awesome. And looks like I almost just lost it there. Huh, I was freaking out there, I was about to get really mad. Alright, hey, yeah, back up here, sweet. What does that mean? I don't know. But it means something cool. It means a lot of flashing seizure lights is what it means. Seizure lights are awesome. Love seizure lights. Don't love seizures, though. Which I don't have, thankfully. Alright. And right in the middle? No. Left flipper. Sweet. And where are all the points? I feel like I'm not getting any points at all while I'm playing. I don't know. Like, I mean, yeah, I'm doing well right now. Like, where are the multipliers? Where's the score? I don't know. Hey, there's some score there on the left. In the little alcove next to the ramp. I think it was like 50,000. What I think happens is you hit the alcove and it has like a marking right now. It's like 50,000. And that unlocks 50,000 every time I hit the ramp. Again, this is just pure speculation. And so, like, if I upgrade the score with the alcove next to the ramp, do I get more score when I actually hit said ramp? I could be just talking completely out of my ass, so. Which I do, again, really often. So, alright, whatever. Let's just not fall off. That's my big goal. We're already almost at the high score. If I just try a little bit harder here, we should be able to get it no problem. Really surprised I didn't lose my ball there, though. Okay, so. In we go. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody walk the dinosaur. Multi-ball, I want you. Come on, right there. Nope. Right there. Nope. I think I need to hit that specific part of the middle. I don't know. Oh, I got special. I'm a special boy. I'm a special boy. So, with that, we get nothing at all, apparently. I don't know what that did. But I did unlock the middle. So, we can start working towards our multi-ball. Sweet. And we're already at that high score almost. I hope you're happy, viewers. I know I am. You should be happy watching this. Watching my suffering as I try and play a game that I am Garbahosa at. Yes! Multi-ball, come to me! Alright, let's be careful. I don't want to lose this immediately like I just did. So, as long as we don't... Oh, what's that? I did just lose it immediately? Well, alright, if you say so. We still got a substantial score bonus. So, I've already beat the high score, yay! So let's see if we can't move a little bit higher onto the table today. Hopefully. Well, I know we're going to be out of the 20th place, but... I don't know how we're going to be overall. I don't know. Definitely not beating Randall. He had like 6 million points. Which just blows my mind. It's craziness. Alright. And I actually have an extra ball lit up thing. So maybe I can get that. And it'll be like I've lost nothing at all. Nothing at all. Alright, how do we want to do this? Ramp? No! Oh, whoa! Fudge! I was smacking my chair there. God damn it. It was really frustrating. Alright, what do we got? 2.92, 2.96, and I think we still have another ball? Yes, alright, last ball. Let's kick some ass, viewers. This is the one. Really need to put ourselves in a good spot, so at least don't lose my name on the high... Don't lose my name on the high score table! Alright, well... What can you do? Sorry, I was quiet there. I was just so blown away at what just happened. Well, that's game over. Let's see how we did on at least my high score table. And, yeah, game over. Thanks, game. I'm never going to get to 10 million. Oh, well. Oh, I should pick my controller up, huh? Alrighty. My name is Alan. There you go. And, yeah, that's a sizable jump there from my last time. Okay. Well, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Well, if there is a next time. Have a great night, guys.